managers and barriers. So no vehicles inside, no large collections of people outside, and that was a challenge. We came up with a compromise, because we need to creatively and safely accommodate empty vehicles in order to get that kind of key sponsorship support. So thanks to our city parking manager, Ginger Hill, we went around and identified some spots just outside the barriers in the city parking places where these branded promotional vehicles could safely park. And with this plan, a sponsor could have a branded vehicle near their welcome center that they're most. So the request, isn't this succinct for a change? The request is to have permission to use 23 parking places on Saturday, October 19th. The need would be from 6 a.m. until the streets are opened again at the end of the festival, which will be before midnight on October 19th. So thanks for your help in attracting both national sponsors and in keeping the festival safe and secure.
Thank you. Does anyone have any questions for me? I just want to ask, I believe Chief Neal is the emergency director.
Thank you, Mr. Chair. Kenneth Miola, police chief. We have reviewed the plan with Ms. Sterling. We've worked with her to identify those parking spaces. We don't see it as an issue that we can accommodate her request.
Any comments from the council committee? Any questions before I open up to the public?
No, sorry.
Would anybody from the public like to comment?